Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. We've all received those emails from companies where we haven't opened the emails or clicked on the emails for a while, so they send us an email saying, hey, where are you? We're missing you, something like that. And let me show you an example. So this is an example I received recently from Magento, an e-commerce platform, and as they say, we miss you. But how can you do that in Mailchimp? How can you target your customers in Mailchimp or your subscribers that haven't been engaging with your email marketing? Luckily, in Mailchimp, it's actually incredibly quick and simple to identify those people that aren't engaging so that you can send them an email, for example, saying, hey, we miss you. So in Mailchimp, to identify, first of all, those people that aren't engaging with your marketing, we create a segment, what's called a segment. So let's go to our audience. We'll go into our audience and I'll just view my contacts. And this is just a demo, of course. If you scroll across in your audience when viewing your contacts, until you see a column called, or a field called contact rating. That's what we're looking for. In Mailchimp, whenever we add a new person, a new contact to Mailchimp, they're given a rating of 2, a contact rating of 2. As they engage with our marketing more, buy from our e-commerce store, etc., they'll go up 3, 4, 5. So anyone that's a 3, 4, or 5 is very engaged with our marketing. Conversely, anyone that's a 1 star, they're not opening our emails, they're not engaging at all, or they're unsubscribed, but let's just assume that they subscribed. So a 1 star means they're not engaged. So if you're wanting to target your marketing at people that haven't engaged with your marketing or aren't engaging with your marketing, you want to look for the contact rating of a 1 star and then send an email campaign to all those people. So let's identify all the 1 stars. That's very simple. We create a segment. So we click in Mailchimp, we click new segment, and the various criteria come up. Where it says email marketing status, we can quite simply click contact rating and then leave the selector as is and just select the 1 star. So we have contact rating is 1 star, and that, or those are our segment criteria. We click preview segment, and bad example because I don't have any 1 stars in this case, but you would see all your 1 star contacts in here. We then click save segment, and we could call these whatever you want to. It's purely up to you. So 1 star contact, and I would click save. So I'm expecting when I refresh my screen, so I'll just refresh by clicking the number of subscribers. And then at any time, and I'll just click the cross to get out of the segment just to show you what's happening. If I click view segment, at any time I can click on 1 star contacts, and Mailchimp will recalculate at that time who meets those criteria. So even if I run this query or basically click on the segment in 1 year's time, it'll recalculate in 1 year's time who meets the 1 star criteria. Then how do we use this? So this then identifies, this segment would identify all people that are 1 star or 1 star contact rating that aren't engaged. Then how do we use that in our email marketing to send them that email saying, hey, we're missing you? That's very easy. Let's do it this way. Let's click create. And then we will click email. We'll just create a regular email campaign because we're wanting to say, you know, hey, we miss you. And we can call it anything we want. I'll just call it miss you, just for example, and I'll click begin. Just wait for this to load up. The key thing here is under 2, we click add recipients to the right hand side. We choose the audience that we were in. Oh, sorry, it was the Gary's batteries. The segment or tag in this case, we would go to that segment we created with the 1 star contacts, and that's who we're going to send it to. And we would click save, and then we would carry on and create our segment. Okay, in this case, it's giving me an error because no one meets those criteria, but yours will in the future, or yours will. So the steps are, we create a segment, where our contact rating is 1, we save the segment, we come to create an email campaign, and we just select that segment, and then we carry on and create our email campaign saying, you know, we miss you, or whatever we want to say. Please like this video. My name is Gary from organicweb.com.au.